Why bother with being illegal, like your average little household might be, illegally avoiding certain tax? Why bother with illegality? You can navigate that regulatory fracture, as I call it, that space in between legal and illegal.